panel. Her new show, Wong Street Journal, premieres in San Francisco June 17th. Comedian and actress Christina Wong.
The evolution of my acting career has been Japanese schoolgirls, Harajuku girls, nail salon ladies, and if I'm lucky, newscasters. So. I would have been happy to play
newscasters.
Christina, why do you think men want to date races other than their own?
You know, at first it was sort of upsetting, but as I thought about it, I took a moment and I was like, suck it, white ladies! I got it! I had to live under your shadow all through high school, and now I'm the hottest thing on earth, and I can do anything, and some crazy white guy will still like this.
Well, I didn't see Avengers. I have seen Showgirls like 675 times.
But white people say some really stupid shit.
And tell me more, Christina!
I have nothing against white people.
Oh, we're pro-white people on this show. Can we? The internet is confused about that, but yes, we are.
Some of my best friends are white people.
Yes.
I love their little pink faces. Shout out to all my white friends out there tonight.
You are very publicly stalking Jeremy Lin.
Well, let's not use that word stalking.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's
You're
a
right.
negative word.
You're right.
And here I am. Ringasm. Sort of how I feel. And then there is more
direct. Wow. Wow. Oh, goodness.
If you're watching, Jeremy, if you're sitting in the locker room right now, if you're watching this right now, please know I love you. And I wouldn't have gotten my armpits waxed for $10 in Chelsea today if I wasn't committed to spending my entire life loving you. I love you, and I won't take no for an answer.